Look, I put these and scooted this one right over there by it.
Wow.
And then look, these guys.
Are you going to put the pumpkin on the castle?
Look, let me see.
We've been doing a pumpkin kinetic sand activity.
I'm going to see if this can hold it up.
Wow, looks like it can.
Let's see if this one can hold it up.
That's pretty strong, huh?
That one's, this one, stronger than this one.
I went to the dentist and I got some stuff here. Some toothpaste and a toothbrush and floss. And I got this one's toothpaste on a cavity free floss.
You didn't have any cavities, so where did you go after?
Then we went to Mews and got Mews French bread.
Ooh, yummy.
So now we're gonna go have a date, huh?
Ooh, yummy.
I'm on a date with my little sweetheart. We're having some French toast from Neater's, huh? To celebrate our dentist appointment. No cavities, huh? I love you. Do you want some French toast? Oh, sorry, none for you.
Yeah.
Can you get me?
Yeah, look, you can't jump over me because your guy's in the way.
Noodle! This video.
I learned how to swing! And I learned how to swing like Tarzan!
Kellen, don't do that. You're gonna get hurt.
Swing like Tarzan!
Come over this way, guys. There you go, Kel. Here goes the beach cruiser.
Hey, my cruiser!
Did you know this was a dirt bike?
Whoa! Go. Good job, bud. Yeah.
Beautiful day for a bike ride. So pretty. This is like my favorite time of year. Out for a bike. Look what we're watching! This is our favorite show ever.
So, okay. All right. You might have seen me at the bank. The sheriff is looking for me, and I live in the Wild West. What am I? Yes.
That's close.
Almost, actually, almost.
Pikachu Nanny Men.
We found a house in our neighborhood that is just overrun by skeletons. Check it out. I love how people go all out for Halloween in Arizona. Look, dozens of skeletons everywhere.
Look at these houses. They are decorated so well. Isn't this cool? They did such a good job. We found these out exploring the other day looking for lights, so we wanted to show Daddy and Grandma and Grandpa. It's pretty spooky. Look at that sunset. Are you gonna ride into the bush? Want to see something cute? A pumpkin! Hi, baby girl! Hello, hello! Except Noodle thinks she's a chew toy now.
So we got.
Is this our pumpkin patch?
Pumpkin patch and some little pumpkins. And our evil pumpkin, the moon pumpkin, the pumpkin. That's
No, puppies. No, no. Come here.
Buy some stuffed pumpkins, all kinds of pumpkins.
You put the pumpkins in the wagon. They load them up. Then they pretend to buy them in their little market here. It's really cute.
Our Halloween activity.
These are the Halloween masterpieces we did. Well, some of us aren't quite finished.
We're still working on
but,
it.
Yeah.
Okay, this is the final finished product. Final finished painting. You know what? I can't get it a really good video of this, but there. I thought it turned out really cute, actually. This is one of my more favorite paintings. I love the little cat.
Giant saran wrap ball. This game is so fun.
The saran wrap ball.
That one's yours too.
Whoa!
We need.
Gonna put another eye on.